episode of Super Reaction Bros. I'm Christmas.
I'm Christopher.
And on today's episode, we're taking a look at the final Adam West movie.
Yes.
Batman vs. Two-Face. This is a continuation to the one he did earlier last year, The Legend of the Caped Crusader.
Yeah, The Return of the Caped Crusader, where they got as much of the original cast they could to get back and just voice their characters that they were known for in the original Batman live-action series.
Yes.
And now they come back. He was able, but before he died, he was able to finish off a lot of the voice work for the film. So, I mean, this time he's taking on Two-Face, who's being voiced by that ever-comparable William Shatner. It's going to be very interesting to see how that's going to turn out. And you got, of course, the return of a lot of other returning characters in this. So, you have anything else to really say?
No, let's watch it.
This is Dive Right On. This is for Batman vs. Two-Face, the official trailer debut.
Strange is evil.
Well, yeah, for those who don't really follow at all, but I mean, you have to understand though, for those who enjoyed the original, you know, series, I'm pretty sure it'd be cool
just
to see what it'd be like.
Why couldn't you just roll with me on that?
No, I didn't
just,
want to. I didn't
you
want
just
to.
Roll with me on that,
no,
man.
No, I couldn't. That's not
me. There's enough people who've played Batman Arkham City.
But there's still plenty of people who
and
don't
watch Gotham.
And who don't watch Gotham or anything like that. So you got to understand. I mean, I'm saying, yeah, I know. If you don't see any of that, then yeah, you're living under a rock. But I'm not following through with it, okay?
But for the most part, it looks good. I mean, looks fun. I know a lot of people really enjoyed the last one he did.
Yeah.
And it'll be nice to see how it all wraps up.
Yeah, in a way, yeah, I really can't wait.
I think if it wasn't for his passing, I think they would have considered doing more.
I think they have planned for more. But I think with this, I think they're going to like, okay, I think that's enough. That's
so,
it.
For the most part, it looks good.
Haven't seen the last Caped Crusader yet. The Return of the Caped Crusader. I haven't seen it yet.
It was Two-Face in Batman 66?
I don't remember. No, he was never in the original series.
Mm.
So this is a new one, that's why. So it's going to be different. That's why it's going to be interesting how they're going to take it on with this one. So...
Yeah, so for the most part, if you enjoyed the first one, you definitely enjoy this one. It looks fun.
Yeah, it looks really fun for this adventure, so.
Yeah, so that we're definitely going to be checking it out.
Mm-hmm.
So other than that, though, if you're new to the channel, you can hit the like button. If you want to talk more about stuff like this, comment down below. If you want to share it around. And if you like just a little more emails talking about how awesome Adam West is, hit the subscribe button down below or at the end of this video.
Again, just let us know what you think. If you're a fan of the original series, Overall, just, or even you thought, you know, always in your heart, you always thought as Adam West as the true, you know, Batman that you grew up with or you pretty much thought of, you know, I mean, may you rest in peace. You know, he's always going to be in our memories. At least I got to take a picture with him, him and Burt Ward, at least. It was awesome to finally meet him and just really happy that, you know, yeah, that's what I said. I'm really happy I at least got to meet him before his passing. I mean, he was great, and I hope you're doing well, chum, pretty much up in the clouds. So I really do, like I said, if you enjoyed anything, any memories, fond memories, if you remember, even when you first met him or anything like that, definitely comment below. Or if anything with the movies that you can't really wait to get to see for this one for Two-Face, what you were really hoping to see for in this one, definitely leave a comment below. Thank you for watching, and definitely let us know what you think of our reaction.
So until next time, I'm Kristen.
I'm Christopher.
And that was a very Adam West-filled episode of SRB.
See ya!
Later.
Hey guys, thanks for watching.
Yeah, and if you want to see any more of our videos, check out the playlist links down below in the description.
And you can also check out our Twitter account pretty much down below at SuperReactBros.